search for her. If only she would finally notice him. They could marry and live happily ever after with a house full of little Bill Hillies. Ugh. The pink bear hanging in that prize booth looks remarkably like what the amazing two-legged lady desires most. Perhaps the hillbilly can win enough tickets to buy it for her. Or he can have its happy ending.
Step right up and have your weight guessed. If I'm wrong, you get a ticket.
Take your chance with Lady Luck. Spin the wheel and guess the color. If you're right, you win a ticket. Red. Better luck next time. And the color is green. Better luck next. And the color is blue. Better luck next time. Better luck next time.
anyone's weight with blinding accuracy. My best guess is 194. Right again. You lose. You weigh. You lose.
Magnifico the Magnificent. The most amazing disappearing act ever performed. Pay close attention to the cupcake by the dark powers invested in me, by the County of Rutherford and the surrounding unincorporated areas, I pronounce you disappeared. Back by popular demand, Magnifico the Magnificent perform an encore of his world-renowned disappearing act. Presto Magnifico! Thank you. Please hold your applause.
To forgive is divine.
Mm-mm.
Try again later. To forgive is divine. To forgive is divine. Your fate is unknowable.
color and win a ticket. It's only three colors. It's practically a guaranteed win. Get your weight guessed and win a ticket, but only if I'm wrong. And your weight is exactly 225. Right again. You lose. My best guess is 225. Right again. You lose. Your weight is exactly 225. Right again. You lose. You weigh 225. Right again. You lose. My best guess is 175. Right again. Your weight is exactly 170. You lose. My best guess is 225. Right again. You lose. You're not looking to win a ticket. I've been doing this for 30 years and you weigh 404. Right again. You lose. My best guess is 454. You weigh 454. Right again. You lose. Your weight is exactly... Step right up and have your weight guessed. Come on, what are you afraid of? My best guess is 598. Right again. You lose. Your weight is exactly 404. Right again. You lose. You weigh 229. Right again. You lose. Guess is 279. Right again. You lose. You weigh 279. Right again. Eyes have never failed me. Step on the platform. My best guess is 279. Right again. You lose. You weigh 279. Right again. You lose. Your weight is exactly 229. Right again. You lose. have your weight, guest. Come on, what are you afraid of? give you a hint. The next is not yellow.
Zelotar sees nothing. You can fool most of the people most of the time, but you can never fool yourself.
Statistically impossible, we have a winner. That was our only ticket, so out of here, scram. On the Speedway 229. Right again.
Get ready for the magic act, weekly called Mind Numbing, and has nothing to do with selling pigs. Now you see it. No, you don't. Magnifico! The Magnifico!
Ugly or handsome, I can guess your way tonight. My best guess is 229. Right again.
You'd think someone of my talent would be performing in Vegas and not at county carnivals. Well, you'd be wrong. No, I'm not bitter. Keep your eye on the pedestal. Bam!
Step right up and have your weight. Your weight is exactly 220. I win again. Hey, that's not possible. I always guess right. This carnival game is now closed while we investigate tampering with our tampering. Please leave.
In a triumph of love and teamwork, our friends have managed to lie, cheat, and steal their way to 5 tickets and a pink bear. Now to snatch the prize and profess love for the two-legged lady. Well, this is not a heartening turn of events. Apparently, what the amazing two-legged lady desires most is a man. The hillbilly came so close to true love, only to have it snatched away by a rival who couldn't lift his own shadow if it went on a diet. I'm not sure taking up smoking is the right cure for a broken heart. But I don't think that is the hillbilly's plan. Is this really the path?